stalks the battlefield.
An ally has been slain.
God damn.
Your team has destroyed a turret. Killing spree.
Tough to get dragon now.
Don't tell anyone, but I love her.
What's happening to you?
Come on, man. Didn't fucking die from that shit? What a bunch of fucking... How the fuck did Kha'Zix survive this shit? Oh. Got fucking 15 kills, that's why. Jesus Christ, this Ezreal is ass. Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh, I thought you guys got him. Shit. What is the matter with this Ziggs? How long did he see Kha'Zix there for?
That Ziggs is honestly... Oh my god. He's bad. He's like...
To say the least.
Really bad.
Yeah, he's actually really bad. It's kind of getting on my nerves.
I know. It was hard to even play bot lane with him. He'd just run in and die. I'm like, what the hell? If he was replaced with somebody else, it'd be a lot better. Damn, fucker! It backed me off here. Asshole.
Oh my god.
So frustrating.
Oh, come on.
The enemy team.
Oh, God.
Not one of these again.
Damn, you might have killed him. Good shit, Luke. That was pretty good, dude.
Thanks. I mean, I could have been doing it all game, but he was literally 2v1, man. It's so infuriating. Like, I couldn't even stay under tower because you can just dive and get out. I do miss playing Zed, but man, this one's really fucking annoying. I don't know what else I could have done different. It's Baron now.
No, it's not Baron because you killed him.
Oh, I forgot.
That makes me not want to go on him even more.
I was thinking I was. Yeah, but he's our best one.
Who?
He's our best. Like, Trinomir. By long. I mean, he's our.
Oh, actually, you're kind of right.
We need
he
his
does
ass.
Have 27.
He's got almost 30 kills.
Yeah.
I wish Ziggs was half decent, and yeah, you could sit on him all day long, but he's kind of a fucking moron. Dragon's up in 30. Let's see if I can solo the Yorick really quick. Holy fuck. Holy fuck! I can't beat him. Now we might have lost.
This is distracting anyway, because I gotta pee.
I couldn't kill him with that fucking ult up. I didn't get to play this whole fucking game, man, because of this bullshit ass fucking camp. I hate this fucking game. I'm done for a while. I'm so fucking tilted, man. This stupid bitch was in my fucking lane all goddamn fucking game.